have an amazing time.
We as a Croc Center could not do what we do without volunteers. We really depend on them and appreciate them. We have 3- and 4-year-olds helping to choose toys. We have teenagers with their parents bonding together, a whole family's coming together, senior citizens coming with their younger children and grandchildren. It's a wonderful experience for the whole family.
I feel our family's been blessed, and I just want to make sure that we're always trying to give back a little bit more than what we have.
When you have a family, you want to try to find activities that bring you all together. And something like this, just brings us together in that way.
I have been volunteering for close to 10 years. It's an opportunity to help less fortunate, to hug some of these women and men who are going through very difficult times, and just thinking about what Christmas morning is going to be now that we've been able to share these great toys and things with them.
It's easy to do. The sign-up process is easy. It's enriching and enjoyable, and everybody seems to really feel good at the end about contributing to all the efforts that help the community.